Welcome your glory, Lord. We welcome your glory, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We welcome your glory, God. Enter in today, Lord. Enter in today, Lord. We welcome you, Jesus. We welcome you, Jesus. We welcome you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We welcome you this morning, God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh God, we're concentrating on you. We're not distracted. Oh God. We want to bask in your presence, Lord. We want to bask in your presence, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We just want to be in your presence on today, God. We just want to be in your presence right now, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We're not going to concentrate on anything else. We're not going to be distracted. We're not going to allow our minds, Father God, to deceive us, Lord. We're not going to be consumed with the cares of this world and this life. But right now, God, we want to cast everything at your feet. We want to lay it down right now at your feet, God, because we don't want to carry these things because they are too heavy. We don't want to allow our minds, Father God, to put us in a place of despair or bewitchment, God. We want to open up our hearts right now unto you, God, in totality, Lord. We want to open up our minds right now, God, that you may be able to regulate it, Lord. We hide it, oh God. We want to lay at your feet. We want to hear your voice. We want to be in your presence. We want to stop with you, God, because that's why you sent your son, that we may have access to your God. We need you, Lord. Hey, God. Oh, God, we want you right now, God. We don't want to be no place else but right here in your presence. So we're going to welcome you into the sanctuary. We're going to welcome you into our hearts. We're going to welcome you into our minds. We're going to welcome you into our situations. We're going to welcome you into our circumstances. We're going to welcome you into our lives, God. Hallelujah. That's what we're going to do today. If we never did it no other day, we're going to do it today. Hey, God. Hey, God. Hey, God. Hey, God. We're going to empty ourselves right now. Every worry, every problem, every concern, every situation, every doubt, every fear. Anything that's not like you, God. We emptied it in right now. Any jealousy, enviousness, backbite, tailbearing, covetousness, lavishness, maliciousness, debate, hate. Any bitterness, fornication, masturbation, any vain thinking, foul thinking, perverted thinking. Anything, Father God, that causes us to be in between and in betwixt. We are emptying it in our portion. We pouring it out right now. Anything that causes us to be depressed or feeling lonely, God. Anything that stuff. Good. We are free. We claim that freedom on today. We thinking freedom on today. We thinking freedom on today. We are walking in our freedom now. All because of the sake and the sacrifice of your son. Oh God. Ah, we are loosing the old because he said it is finished. We are not going to lie because he said it's finished. We are not going to hate because he said it's finished. We are not going to be deceived because he said it's finished. We are not going to be afraid because he said it's finished. We are not going to doubt because he said it's finished. We are clinging to freedom. Yay, God. Ah, hiya, mama, mama, hashan ni de lokosia. Oh, mama, ni de lokoshan ni de lakasia. Oh, mama, ni de lokosia. No more struggle in a man. Hiya, de lokoshan. No more struggle with our attitudes. Oh, mama, mama, hashan ni de lakasia. You said it was finished, Jesus. So we're going to believe it is finished. All things are passed away. And all things have become new. We walking in the newness of your glory. We walking in the newness of your hope. We walking in the newness of your peace. We walking in the newness of your love. We walking in the newness of your unity. We are walking in the newness of it all, God. We accept it today. We accept it today, God. Hiya, mama, baha, shanne, la, kasiya. We are mama, ne, loko, shanne, la, kasiya. Oh, God, ne, me, koko, ko, ma, me, ke, se, na, ne, ko, shanna. Iko, mama, ne, e, ke, so, toko, no, ma, se, e, e. Hiya, baha, shanne, e, ke, toko, no, no, ma, ha. Hiya, baha, shanne, e, ko, no, no, ma, ma, siya, ha. Oh, God, we're walking in the newness. We are glorified through your glory. We glorify you for your glory. We dare not try to be a kosana. We pulling down any and every imagination that has caused us to be deceived through the perception of it all. Any conversation, any word, any thought. We are mighty through you to pulling it down, God. So we pulling it down right now that we can be okosana. Walk in the freedom in our minds, Lord. Hiya de loko shanne de la kasiya. Oh God, ikande me man de loko shanne de la kasiya. Ini loko shanne de la kasiya. Ini and every thought that's contrary to your word, God. We casting it down right now. Ini and every thought that causes us to be resentful and hateful towards another. We pulling it down right now. Any and every thought that causes us to degrade or even segregate ourselves. We pulling it down right now. Any and every thought that causes us to perceive a thing that is contrary to your truth. We binding it up and we losing peace in the mind, peace in the thoughts, peace in the perceptions now, God. Oh God. Hiya de loco shanne de la kasi. Oh mama ne de loco shanna. Oh God, adio kosia ye de loco sia. Speak holiness to the minds of God's people. Even now in the name of Jesus. That we are mama ne de loco shanne de la kasi. I speak truth to the minds of God's people. Oh baba ba ha shanne de loco sia. I speak in your kosia, holiness to the hearts of God's people. Oh, baba, hashanne de lo kosia. I speak truth to the hearts of God's people. Oh, mama, ne de lo kosanne de la kosia. Oh God, I get de lo kosanne de la kosia. You know what we need, God. You know what we need in Eurocasia, and you even know what we desire. And any and every hidden motive, any and every hidden intention, any and everything that's contrary to your will, your way, your purpose, your plan, and even your design for each and every last one of us individually. I'm asking you to tear it down, God, if it's not of you. I'm asking you to cast it out, God, if it's not your will. I'm asking you to uproot and sever it, Father God, if it's not in the ways of your truth. Hey, God. Hey, God. Hey, God. We dare not a deal for Sunday that I can see. Oh, God, but we're going to embrace your will. We're going to embrace your Sunday that I can see. Embrace your purpose. We're going to embrace your love on today, God. Hey, God. We're going to do it, Father God, because we desire to. We're going to do it, Father God, because we yearn after you the more, Father God. We're not going to keep chasing our own tails. We're not going to keep chasing that lie and believing that lie. But we're going to embrace your truth. And we're going to be honest. We're going to be hopeful. Hey, God. Hey, God. Hey, God. Oh God, he called my man in the local sea. Oh, my man in the local sea. Enrich your people, God. Enrich your people, Father God. Empower them, Father God, with your will. Empower them, Father God, that they may know and understand, Father God, that they are more than a conqueror. That they may know and understand, Father God, that they are overcomers, that they have the victory. Let your people realize and understand that they got the victory, because it could have been worse. Let your people know and understand, Father God, that you did not even have to come down here and help us, but you did. So we got the victory when you said it. That's when we receive the victory. That's when we receive the Lord. You've done enough. You've done enough, God. When you sent your little Cosia, when you shed your blood, that was enough for me. Hey, God. And if you don't do anything else, I'm satisfied with that. Because I know I'm in expectation to see your face, Lord. He come near the local son. Oh, you've done enough. You've done so much. You've done so much, God. Oh, God, how many local see I get in local son? Hey! Oh, how many times you outpoured your blessing? How get a local see? How many times you spared our lives? How many times you made a way out of nowhere when we could not even see a way, and neither could we think of a way? How many times, God, you brought us over and took us out of that dark place? If you don't do anything else, it's enough, God. Oh, God, when you said it was finished, you gave us access. Jesus, you've been good. You've been good. We are not mindful enough of your goodness. But we see your goodness all around us, God. Oh, we open up our hearts right now. We opening up our minds right now, God. And giving you the appreciation, giving you the gratitude that you so deserve, because we don't do it enough. We don't tell you how much we love you. We don't tell you how thankful we are. We don't even show you our gratitude. But if you don't do anything else, you've done enough. And right now, at this time, at this very second, we want to let you know we thank for God. And we are grateful, and we appreciate you, and we dare not take anything for granted, because we know that any and everything that you have given us is simply a gift. We thank you for allowing us to wear that gift. We thank you for giving us access to that gift. We thank you for instilling that gift. forgive, God. Oh, God, you've done enough. You've done enough. Oh, ba-ba-ba-ha-shun, mini-loko-sita. We're talking about you, Jesus. Ha-yini-loko-sita. Jesus. We're talking about you. We ain't talking about nobody else. Because you're the reason for it all. You're the reason it happened, Lord. Jesus. Jesus. We thank you right now, God. We glorify you, God. And we will bless you. We will lift your name up. We are going to do it, God, and ain't nobody going to have to pump and prime us. We are not going to compete with nobody to do it, but we are going to do it because we desire to. We're going to do it because we want to. We're going to do it because we love you. We dare not allow any rock to cry out for us. We dare not be too cute or too modest. We dare not enter your gates and shut down. But we're going to open up. We're going to lift you up. And we're going to glorify you. Because when the praises go up, you do some things. It gets your attention. Hallelujah! Oh, ba 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 ha shun me de loco si ya ha. Oh, mama me de loco shun me de la casia ha. Jesus. 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 We blessing you. We blessing you. That's it. Just think on his goodness of what he already did. You can't help but to cry. You can't help but to give your gratitude. Oh yeah. He's worthy of it. He's worthy of it. Hallelujah. You're worthy of it, God. You've done enough. You did so much. And you still doing stuff. Why? You got us breathing right now. That's more than enough. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. 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 For restoring us, God. Thank you, Jesus. For the magnifying glory of your will. Thank you, God, for your presence. You say, well, two or three are gathered you there. Thank you for entering in. Thank you for being here, God. Thank you for allowing this to be your resting place, your sanctuary, your church, your people, by your design. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Thank you, God. Every prayer that's on the altar. Everyone that's sitting in the city of Kosia, at the Kona Mamani Kosia. And that we never even speak out. Consider them today, Lord. Accept our praise and worship unto you, God. Because we magnify you and we recognize you as being the King of Kings and the Lords of Lords. You are great and you are greatly to be praised. And there is nobody else that is like you, God, in all the earth. You are truly one of a kind. You are God. He who was, who is, and who is the one. You are God. The Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. You are the author and the finisher of our faith. You are the one who wrote our story. You are the one that thinks about us and got a planned future for us, God. It is you, God. And it is not nothing that we are doing on our own. We are simply who we are because of you. And everything that we do accomplish or even acquire, it is simply because of you. You are majestic and all powerful. And we bow down to you right now. Jesus. 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 And Now we thank you in advance for what you are about to do here. Thank you for the moving of your spirit. You are all sovereign and all powerful. There is none that can compare or even equal to you. You are the one that sits high and look low. You are the one to hold all power in your very hand. That's a big old hand. The earth is your footstool. That's a big old foot. You are a big old God. We make it room for you, God, because we want to be in your presence. Jesus. Any crown we ever worn, we lay at your feet. Any title we ever obtained, we lay at your feet. Any position we ever accomplished. Any and everything, Father God, that we have, we pulling it down right now. We dare not exalt anything or anybody higher than you. You are the greatest of all time. It wasn't Muhammad Ali. It ain't Buddha, and it sure ain't Confucius. It's you, God, the great I am. Jesus.
In the beauty of holiness.
Jesus. Jesus.
I lift my hands.
We lift our hands right now. We lift our hearts unto you, God. And we bow down to you. We dare not serve and worship nobody higher than you. We're not going to idolize anything but you, God. You are royalty.
So I crown
Jesus. Accept our praise. Accept our worship even now, God.
Your majesty.
Your majesty. Your sovereignty. Your highness. Your lordship. Your kingship. It is you. And we acknowledge that right now. Thank you, Jesus.